performance.
I mean, that's legendary. Do it in the Rose Bowl, down two players, but he stepped up. We all know he could do it, so that's JSN for you.
Somebody had to throw it, though.
Oh, yeah, you got to throw the ball. Jackson's always dependable, so you can depend on him and Marvin.
How good was Stroud?
Great. I mean, legendary performance. One of the best in Rose Bowl history, so I'm proud of Jackson, CJ, and the whole offense.
Did you have any feelings today like, I might want to give it a go, a player or two? I had a few parents telling me he might sneak out there.
I mean, of course it's a thought, but I trusted in my guys, all the younger guys. I trusted in CJ and the whole team, so I'm proud of them.
Who'd you see really grow up tonight, Chris? Who really grew up tonight? Obviously, Marvin
had a lot of guys. Marv had his first touchdown. He had three touchdowns today. CJ grew up a lot. And his leadership, and I can't wait for next year. I can't wait to watch him.
How cool was it to watch him? What did you see in CJ, especially in that fourth quarter, where every throw mattered? What just stood out to you?
Every throw was on point. Every throw was a catchable ball. He never folded. He never gave up. He was one of the guys in the locker room that spoke up. So that showed CJ and his leadership.
What do you think was Jackson's best catch tonight?
Probably the last touchdown. He had that, but after the fumble, he kind of was down on himself. But he made a lot of plays today, and I'm proud of him. He's kind of a guy that picks himself up. But I was in his ear the whole time, especially in the locker room. So when he came out and had another great half, I was proud of him at the end of the day.
You guys didn't run the ball very much, but if you can't out slug him, how spectacular! I think it's unbelievable.
Oh yeah, that's you. What a team like Utah, it's a great team. They came out trying to win. We had a match of energy, and we ended up pulling it off in the fourth quarter.
Just to watch that passing performance without you being out there. I mean, do you feel like you're beaming it in a better spot than you had it? Like, in originally, or how did you get it to feel?
That's huge. I mean, with CJ and Jackson, that's a dynamic duo. I can't wait to watch next year with Marvin, Julian, and the Mecca making a lot of plays on the outside and kick return. That's a lot of playmakers.
Were you ever tempted to put on your pads and run out there tonight?
Not at all. I mean, I believe in my guys at the end of the day, and I was proud of them. The way they played.
What were the emotions like for you to watch your team win but not get to actually be out there on the field?
Just being there with my teammates, all the energy on the sideline. It was fun for me just to be able to witness that, one of the best games ever, game of the year. So just to be able to be here is huge.
You feel like this will be one of those lasting memories you'll have of your career even though you didn't play?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Just the energy in the stadium was electric. The whole week was great all around. So I'm just, like I said, I'm glad we came out with the win.
How much were you able to help some of the younger guys this week, especially? I know you weren't doing as much as you normally do. Kind of like a coach, leader in practice?
Just being there for them, showing them support, helping them on some routes and stuff. That's all of them. They've put in the work in since they've been here, so I'm just proud they put it on the field.
What was it that made you decide to do that, to travel with the team and practice even though you weren't going to play?
I feel like I'm still part of the team. I mean, I didn't want to leave my guys. I always wanted to support them. I was always a starting receiver, so just to be able to be there with them playing on the field, I think that was huge for them and huge for me. So I'm a team first guy, so just to be here and support them, that's huge for me.
This week, the experience of being with the team and why that was important, and I guess, and the payoff you got tonight.
It's huge for me just to be around my teammates, just to be in, especially in the bowling game. So to be on the sideline is huge for me. Just see my guys practicing, zone sixes, stepping up, got the game reps. They balled out today, so I'm proud of them.
Your impressions of what Jackson did tonight, kind of a game for ages.
Yeah, that's legendary. I mean, do that in the Rose Bowl, 350 yards down there. That's huge, and that's what Jackson can do. So I can't wait to see him ball out next year. It's huge things ahead for him.
What do you think he's able to have in a game like that where he can just sort of take over even when the defense knows that he's going to be such a fulcrum?
He's a guy that you can count on at all times, and he has that killer mentality.
He's a goat.
Mentality, so just to see him go out there and make those plays, that's a thing he's been waiting for, and just to step into that role, it's huge for him. I'm proud of him for that.
What's this night like for you emotionally, where it's a slow start for them offensively, you're down at halftime, and then to watch that rally in the second half. What kind of were your emotions during this game?
That's huge. I mean, the energy in the stadium was electric. The Rose Bowl was huge. It was electric. Just being out here for a while.